I'm Shabnasty. Today I'm standing here to speak a few words about drugs, the enemies of today's youth. Drug abuse has become a worldwide problem in today's time. It involves compulsive and excessive intake of drugs over a period of time. Today's teenager cries out insanely of their personal freedom, but have torn their own responsibilities as well as the rights of this personal freedom out through the windows with their increasing turn towards drugs. Drugs directly impact the structure and the function of the brain and causes grave damage to it. Besides running an addict morally, it also erodes him physically. It may also negatively affect the kidney and even the nervous system. Drugs are initially taken out of choice. However, it becomes hard to resist them of one's use. Family issues, growing competition in schools and colleges, failure of relationship, and even the feeling of loneliness can be reason for intake. Thank you and have a glorious day.